Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share a recipe with you for making the perfect summer dessert. This is a yogurt and jelly pudding. For this recipe you will need Greek yogurt, one can of peach compote, one glass hot water, and jelly mixture, whatever flavor you like. I used apricot. At first, in a cake pan, place the peach compote that I have cut in square pieces. Now, in a bowl, place the jelly mixture, the hot water, and keep whisking. Now, it's time to add the syrup of the compote. Whisk again. And then add the Greek yogurt. I used full fat. I think it's the best for this recipe. Keep whisking until it's very smooth. Then pour the mixture over the pizza pieces into our cake pan and place it into the refrigerator for at least 5 or 6 hours, or for the best, leave it overnight. I hope you like this recipe. All the ingredients will be listed down below. Please be subscribed to my channel and I will see you in my next video. Bye!